And that's a ticket.
You will be fined for littering.
Okay.
It'll cost you $25.
We had some big budget cuts this year.
Really?
I got some quotas to hit. All right. No, this is a stolen ID.
I'm here to take your suspect into custody.
Hey, man, wait, are you me?
Please, do not resist and come with me to the patrol.
Holy shit, it's my twin brother. Hey, character creation. I'm going to be a dude. Hey, it kind of looks like me. Wait, it looks like a half Asian guy. What? Arun Saili. Okay, maybe he's not half Asian. Oh, that's in the game, right? Police Department, City of Brighton. Shift points are rewards. Conduct points are penalties. For example, ask for ID without any reason will deduct conduct points. Sex male, height 6'4". You're not 6'4", buddy. That person just littered. What person? You there! I'm gonna issue a violation, buddy. Littering? You're getting a fucking ticket,
pal. You will be fined for littering, which will cost you $25.
Yeah, wipe that smug smirk off your face, buddy.
Come on! That's so much money!
Well, what you gonna do about it? What? Hey! I'm gonna need to see some ID, first of all. No, I'm gonna issue a violation first. For littering. And that's a ticket.
You will be fined for littering.
Okay.
It'll cost you $25.
We had some big budget cuts this year.
Really?
I got some quotas to hit, all right? Let me see some ID.
Would you please show me your ID?
Okay, Bazin. What, is that... You only have one name? What's your last... Is it Patricia Bazin? No, this is a stolen ID. Where is it? Couldn't be found in the system. Fake ID. However, person I did in a profile, including they're carrying a fake ID. Arrest them.
You've committed a violation by carrying a fake ID.
Yep. We're taking you into the office, pal. I mean, the station. It's not even... It's barely 10 a.m. I've already made an arrest. It's going to be a good day.
I'm here to take your suspect into custody.
Hey, man. Wait, are you me?
Please, do not resist. And come with me to the patrol car.
Holy shit, it's my twin brother! Is it gonna tell me every time somebody litters? Because I feel like I'm gonna miss it. My eyes aren't sharp enough. That person just littered! Thank you for answering my question. Hey, pick that shit up! You're 6'4". Is everyone in this town 6'4"? Wait, this person's avoiding eye contact. Civilian showing signs of strange behavior. For your own safety, you're now allowed to frisk her. Wait, how does this make sense? I can frisk them if I decide that they're, like, acting sus? It's subjective anyways. Whatever. I'm not gonna complain. I'm frisking your ass. Like, not your ass, but I'm gonna frisk you. You're allowed to carry up to an ounce of dope in Brighton. Hey, you're good. You're clean. She's clean. I need to issue a violation because of your littering. You're getting a ticket.
I have to issue you a ticket for littering, which will cost you up to $25.
That's right. You're gonna complain about the price?
My lawyer will take care of it.
You're gonna get a lawyer for littering. $25. I think you're gonna end up paying more in lawyer fees. This is the serial killer. What is he staring at? Another one! What are these dudes stealing these women's IDs for? You are not a female. Driver's license, yes. Gun permit, no. Open warrant, no. But I'm gonna go ahead and arrest you anyways there, pal.
No, don't. Please, officer.
Another one bites the dust. I'm gonna search you too. You have a weapon? Holy shit, he's got pocket knives. Pocket ball? What is that? What's a pocket ball? Hey, oh, that's not me again.
I'll take care of
damn.
The suspect. Don't resist.
Wasn't my twin.
Get into the police van.
All right, get in there. Wait, I got minus 20? This dude had a fake ID. Oh my God. That's how this works? He committed a crime, but because I unjustifiably ID checked him, it's my fault? Oh, the system is fucking all backwards.
Hey there, officer.
Hey, what up?
Hey there.
Yeah, do I get some points for that? For being a friendly neighborhood cop?